To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to carefully open your TomTom. Gently push out the latch holding the screen connector cable and remove the screen as shown. Remove the five screws holding the circuit board in place. Disconnect the battery and speaker attachments and remove the circuit board. Carefully pry the original battery away from the adhesive and put aside. Place the piece of double-sided tape included in your kit into the battery compartment. Place the battery into the battery compartment and press into place. Reseat the circuit board while leaving the battery and speaker connectors exposed. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com and replace the speaker connector. Replace the five screws to secure the circuit board. Gently slide the screen connector cable into the latch and secure as shown. Close the back cover and snap into place. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom GPS should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.